الإمام ابن تيمية رحمه الله يقول وأحاديث النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم التي يأمر فيها بقتال المفارقة للجماعة لم تتناوله. The hadith which we hear the Prophet saying, anyone who cuts the unity of the Muslims, شق عصا المسلمين, cuts the Muslim breaks the Muslim unity, he says those hadith don't apply on Hussein. Why? فإنه رضي الله عنه لم يفرق الجماعة. He didn't do تفرقة الجماعة. Why? ولم يقتل إلا وهو طالب للرجوع إلى بلده. Because Hussein was killed while trying to return back to his land. أو إلى الثغري أو إلى يزيدا. He put these three options. Remember I mentioned. Hussein said, I want to go back to my land. Or take me to the border and I'll be a border controller and I'll do that. A police for the Muslim. Or I want to go to Yazid. داخلا في الجماعة. He entered the جماعة. معرضا عن تفرقة الأمة. He turned away from dividing the Muslims. And that was the advice that was given. Ibn Taymiyyah is saying, Hussein now is not in that discussion right now. Why? Because he asked to return back to his land.
Yeah.
He said, I don't want to be part of any of this. So I'm saying, let's say Hussein did Khuruj, according to you guys. He repented. فَكَيْفَ يُحْتَجُ بِفِعْلٍ نَدِمَ مِنْهُ. How could we use an action that he regretted? How could you reuse an action that what? He regretted. Now someone might come and say, but Hussein only came back from this after he realized that he hasn't got power. It wasn't his choice. He didn't want to.
He was forced into it. Yeah, that's exactly what I've got here.
So what did he say?
He was coerced into it. He was forced into it. He realized things have gone wrong. I've got no other option now. That's exactly the argument that they bring, which I was going to ask you about later. That's they say the only reason he repented is because he was forced into it. He had no other choice.
And he didn't do it because he felt like it was the right thing.
No, he was stuck with his family. He was in a difficult situation. He's got no choice.
And he didn't have power.
He didn't have power.
Okay, look at a statement Sheikh al-Islam ibn Taymiyyah says. Look what Sheikh al-Islam ibn Taymiyyah says. Ibn Taymiyyah responds to this shubha they bring. Rahimahullah. He says, وَكَذَلِكَ الْحُسَيْنِ حُسَيْنِ رَضِيَ اللَّهُ عَنُهُ لَمْ يُقْتَلْ إِلَّا مَظْلُومًا شَهِيدًا. He was killed unjustly. He was killed as a martyr. تَارِكًا لِطَلَبِ الْإِمَارَةِ. He was walking away from this leadership and everything. He didn't want it. طَالِبًا لِلْرُجُوعِ. He wanted to go back. إِمَّا إِلَى بَلَدِهِ أَوْ إِلَى ثَغْرٍ أَوْ إِلَى الْمُتَوَلِّ عَلِى النَّاسِ عَلَى النَّاسِ يزيد. Or go to Yazid and give bay'ah to him. Then Hussein did not believe the idea of what? خروج على الحاكم الفاسق. Why? Because he said, I'm going to give him bay'ah now. Okay. وَإِذَا قَالَ الْقَائِلُ. If a sayer says, Ibn Taymiyyah said, إِنَّ عَلِيًّا وَالْحُسَيْنِ, that Ali and Hussein, إِنَّمَا تَرَكَ الْقِتَالَ فِي آخِرِ الْأَمْرِ, that Hussein, he left رضي الله تعالى عنه the matter at the ending of the stage للعجز, because he was unable. لأنه لم يكن لها أنصار, لهما أنصار. They, because him and his father didn't have anyone to aid them. That's why they left the matter. فكان في المقاتلة قتل النفوس بلا حصول المصلحة المطلوبة. And Hussein felt, okay, that if he fought, that he wouldn't attain the مصلحة he's looking for here. Because
yeah.
he hasn't got the strength. Ibn Taymiyyah says, قيل له, it will be said to that person. وهذا بعينه. This is the same reason why the شريعة said don't go against the oppressive Muslim leader. He said, وهذا بعينه هو الحكمة التي رعاها الشارع صلى الله عليه وسلم في النهي عن الخروج على الأمراء. What Hussein felt at that moment is what everybody who goes against a leader, an oppressive Muslim leader, will go through.
They've just proven the wisdom of the ruling. That's what they've done.
That's what they did. وندب إلى ترك القتال في الفتنة. وإن كان الفاعلون لذلك يرون أن مقصودهم الأمر بالمعروف والنهي عن المنكر. Even if the person says, I'm going to go and pray with the evil. كالذين خرجوا على الحرة وبديم الجماجم على يزيد والحجاج وغيرهما. Then Ibn Taymiyyah says, لكن إذا لم يزل المنكر إلا بما هو أنكر منه صار إزالته على هذا الوجه منكرا, وإذا لم يحصل المعروف إلا بمنكر مفسدته أعظم من مصلحة ذلك المعروف كان تحصيل ذلك المعروف على هذا الوجه منكرا. So there's no really way to go about the issue of Hussein. It's very tricky for those people. It's very hard.